What now, my lord?
We have lost some few soldiers, but I will proceed to Lazan Fortress as planned. You will remain here and refortify our position. Make no move until Falfaday and I return.
Refortify with what? The girl and her dragon whelps did for most of my men.
I've arranged for reinforcements. They've met with some unexpected delay, that's all.
I'll give a farthing for everyone that makes it here alive.
Did you say something, Cielo?
Not a word, my lord. What about the girl? If she's for the gallows, I might be able to put her to some use.
Ashion, was it? I want you to show us the way to the fortress.
Why should I help you?
The choice is yours. There are other survivors in the fortress, yes? We could as easily find the fortress ourselves and kill all within.
Grr, you are a wretched coward!
What's this?
I thought to find their host here. I see I am not disappointed. What horror happened in this place? Or did this village fall into ruin long ago?
So, our reinforcements ran afoul of the resistance. Cielo, I leave this to you. We march for Lazan.
Begging your pardon, my lord, but I cannot defend against so many with so few.
You let this rabble unman you? Fool. I release you from the bonds of death. Come forth and serve your master.
Is this?
Deal with them, Cielo.
As you say, my lord.
Let's be off.
I pray these undead fiends know who their master is.
Thank you.
Don't turn me into anything unnatural, my lord.